counting at 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. They're going to shake hands in the center. Shake hands in the center. Oh, no, they're not. Okay, here they go. Watch for the driver's doors. No hitting driver's doors. Only four cars stalled in already. Oh, he's got to go in again now. Here it comes. Oh, my God. That's like 24 cars trying to park themselves in the car. Up the rear axle on the 7th car. Coming at him again! 155 car takes it in the regular quarter track. But they can still go, you see it on top to the side of it. And it looks like the 6 cars under the count. So that little 7 car, the smart car, 7, it should make an imprint. Considering the rear axle's ready to move. Oh! The second car, Rachel, inside of the 44 car up to Neil. Then into the back of the 7th. We're down to 4 cars moving. 66 car, pay attention. 66 and 7. Rachel, with the 66 car. coffee saved him last time we took his coffee. Two cars, 66 and 3. Harold McGregor in the 3 car, 66. Rachel Swifton in the 66 car. No Sandy Bagan. Oh, that hurt. Go, girlfriend! The number 3 car. The number 3 car under the count. He's got to make a competitive hit within about a minute. It sounds like a lawnmower. Hold off, Rachel. Rachel, hold off. Hold off, Rachel. Hold off. Hold off. He's not going to hold off. Henry. Look out, that lawnmower's coming after you. He hits you at that speed, it's probably going to spill a little bit of coffee. Hold on tight. Ow. There we go. Hit him good. No, you missed him. It's the one behind you. Got a 3 on the side. Okay, the number 3 car's under the count. I'll tell you keep going around like that, Rachel, that 3 car will catch you finally. Maybe Thursday, Friday. Look at him go. Oh my God, the sparks are flying out of the back of that thing. Woo! Stupid hot rodders. Hit him! Oh! I think he is done. It's over! Rachel!